Hello everybody, it's me, CatVerityTai, and welcome back to Forza Horizon 4. And today we are going to do a little playlist event, the festival, something event. We have done a lot already. I've done some spare time, though this one too that you have to do with online play. I don't know how to pronounce it. But I think we are gonna do this one. Your Lucario speed, win a top hat. Okay, it's this one. Let's check that out. And we are going to do this one as well. The super Greendale, the super speed camera PR stunt. Okay, sounds like a plan. Good. So let us just head over here. Yeah, here.
Spring, the season of new life and new beginnings. Oh, and new championships, of course.
Of course. Which car can we use? Going to choose the Porsche, I think. We're gonna turn up the difficulty to expert and then take it from there. Just to see. Since we are dealing with pretty fast cars, and I didn't see nothing. Cut! Off that Bugatti Veyron going to be quick. Going to be pretty quick. Can we catch up to him? I'm not sure. That Veyron is pretty quick. And this one here is there. I knew it, this was going to screw me up. Oh, I need to catch up. And Noah's race this is. We're almost finished with it. That Veyron just eats miles. And I screwed up that corner. And I screwed up again. No, what? Happened there? We're going to never know. Through here, I should be faster. Come on. And across the line. Good. We actually finished it. Whew, that was stressful enough. So now, should we do one more race before we do the speed trap? Let us see, where is the next race? The next race is there. And it ends up there. Where is this one going, ending up? Ending up all the way over there. Yeah, we do it like that. We do this one, and then the speed trap, and then the final race. And then we're going to check out the BMW Z4. Well, I hope that Veyron is not too fast this time. Oh, the Veyron is not in the race. Interesting. But a proper competition in the front. I don't have to mock them. Am I going to lose? That Lamborghini is quite fast. No. Maybe we're going a bit higher up like that. No, the Lamborghini was just too quick. But I don't think we are that far behind. We are still in. Oh, we need to win next one. We need to win next one, but that we're going to do. Giving, oh, 125,000. Nice. Okay, let us do a speed camera then. What do we need? 200, should not be a problem. Okay, 918, now you have to show us what we can do. No. And 200, easy. Seasonal objective completed. Super wheel spin. Ah, we're going to do that later. I'm saving up some wheel spin to just to have in backhand. So the final street race then. Nice road racing sprint. Ah, something. Something other. Okay, we need to win. We need to remember that. Ah, that was a bad corner. And we are not past the J, but we are close. There we go. Finally getting some speed. Oh god, no, okay. This is actually quite fast race, if you think about it. And the final straight, we have this in the box. Nice. And there we go. We won the something. I forgot already what it was. Lucrative speed something. Cool. And just won a top hat. Wow. That's cool, I guess, I don't know. So now, how are we in the playlist event? Ah, we just completed 80% on that. We're going to test out the BMW MTGTR on the next video. And we are going to do the Daytona Charger that too. But now, let's check out the Z4 then. So, the BMW Z4. I didn't know it was a... Toyota and BMW was working together to create this. They got the Supra and BMW got this. So I reckon it's going to be a good car. And since we don't have the Supra in the game, that this is the best thing we can have. So, any further ado, let's take it out of the track and see what it will do. Alright then, here is the Z4. Should be interesting to see how it will perform around the track, but what can we do? I reckon we'll do as all other sports car will do, quite good. So, in 3, 2, 1, go! Just a little bit tail happy, but other than that, seems fine. Just the two first corners, but seems pretty planted. Actually quite good.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Calculating route. In 400 yards, turn right.
And through the corner here. Across the line. There's the time. There's the BMW Z4. I think it's a good car. If you're into BMW, why not get it? Any reason than that? I don't know. So yeah, I think that's going to do it for this video. Next video, we are going to check out the M5 GTR and do the rest of the playlist events. So, any further ado, I want to thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, hit that like button, subscribe for more. And I will see you in the next one. Goodbye.